You're not, you didn't send me a party invite. Hey. Hi. This progression. Oh, this camera is nice. Thank you, Links. Thank you. You deserve mod for that camera, bro. You deserve a mod for that. No, Seattle, I'm in a party, my brother. You can send me a friend request. You can send a friend request. I don't know. Do you even wanna win it? Well. Fuck. I fucked up. Use this camera I'm using. I'm telling you, it's your only chance. Because he's fucking slider. I fucked up. Custom camera. Hang on. I'll send it to you. We'll try it one more time, guys. Damn it. He's got fastball change slider. Edit. Still, oh man, I still swung at it. I'm not sure, Waffles. I'm gonna do some other videos, I think. Do it. What are you talking about? Fuck you talking about? What's up, killer? How's it going, man? The one I'm using is pretty good. I think you'll like it. I sent it to you on PSN, you jackass. I don't like sending stuff on my phone because I have to turn my data plan on. Hang on. Accepting friend request. Yo, Seattle. Chill, man. I got it. This camera's pretty nice. Like, I could almost... if I could use this one online, I might. Thank you, Falling A. Caston. Welcome to the Cardinal Nest. Ka-ka. Pack. I changed it for Challenge of the Week. To help see the slider better. And to hit the away pitches. This is actually a good camera. Because, like, you don't even want to touch the inside pitches. You want to get jammed on them every time. This camera allows you to do that. Real. A lot easier than default cameras. No problem, Seattle. Thanks for following, man. See, look at that. Recognize that slider. That got me. Mother shit, mother. Come on, go fair. Fastball down the middle got me. I don't know how I do it either. Well, this one don't take very long, so it's alright. Nope. I might want to move it a little bit more, actually. Maybe want to move it up a tad. No, I like it down like that, but move it a little bit. Over here. No. Zoom in, motherfucker. Probably the last player I'd want as a Cardinal fan, though. Like, why don't they give it an Altuve ball? They have him sign something. They already said the Astros used MLB The Show data to help with their scouting reports. I think they could get one of their players to sign a ball. Yeah, that's what they... There's an article on it. I don't know what that really meant. That's nasty there. Yeah, King Felix pretty easy. His sinker is really nasty, but I didn't. The week where it was King Felix versus Gonzalez, it was so easy. Fuck. This is so difficult. No, Blue Dog, it's a sign Brandon Phillips ball. God, dude. I think I might just try the pitcher camera. Mets, I think the Mets have a good shot at a wild card. I don't think they'll win the division. I'm still swinging at it. God. I suck. I suck, man. I have to go to the pitcher camera. I don't really care. There's no prize this week. So, I mean, no prize. I already got a prize, so I don't care. Well, I haven't got it yet. The pitcher camera? This is tough. Yeah, man, I suck. This challenge is hard. Are you using zone, Zach? Yeah, I fixed my AC. Are you, Kyle? How you doing on it? I think I can eventually get it. It's a challenging one though. I still swing at that garbage, man. I'm doing okay. Like, I'm getting in the top 25, I think. I haven't even broke a million yet. We'll try a pitcher camera. The one, the broadcast? I'll probably use a pitcher offset or pitcher center because it's one of them. Yeah. Ebon, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Cardinal Nest. Kaka! That's pretty good, Kyle. You might beat it. Pitcher? That's too... That's... No, I mean, I've used it before. The reason I didn't like it was because of the ball trajectory. It's like at an angle. You don't even have his hand on. Why is it like that? It's nice knowing a fastball's coming. Just a bit early, guys. Nah. Yeah, this is difficult. Any tips on this? Oh no, I see the slider now. He puts his fingers right. He puts his index and middle finger right next to each other. Must be nice knowing what pitch is coming, right, guys? Yeah, this is how you get it. This is what you do to beat it. I still gotta go do it. YouTube, exclamation point social, I'll post it, man. Yeah. The slider so get you though. Yeah, me too. I'm already on legend. Yeah, no shit. I know. Dude, the freaking catcher sets up where he's throwing it, too. No, you don't.
Got the ball.
Yeah, it's not really hard. The one you told me, the pitcher. Well, it's easy because he's off the stretch. When you go off the windup, it's hard to read it. And he only has a stretch. Oh my god. I pull the fastballs inside so early. This is a joke. This shouldn't even be allowed.
Nope, that's low. Nope. Ball.
Well, the guy with the number one score right now uses it. I feel proud of myself that I actually, you know, legitimately won challenges a week in the past with using a actual camera. I think if you win a challenge a week like this, it's kind of cheap. And you kind of have to. That's what everybody else, that's what those top guys are doing. I give. Yeah. The guy in second right now, I give you props, man. You should be number one right now because the guy, I'm pretty sure that the guys ahead of you use this view. I have a tendency to swing at him though, no matter what. Yeah. It's the first time I've tried this in Challenge of the Week. I only get one prize, so it don't even matter, guys, if I win it. I already got my prize. This is not that hard to locate your PCI, is it, Zach? Did you see Altuve's bomb? I think it was yesterday or the day before. Oh, you did? Oh. Oh, yeah. Altuve's actually stroking this year. His BABIP is just naturally good. He hit the ball on the ground so much. Yeah. Yeah, shout out to you, Lynx. Good job on your score, man. Me. True. Yeah, I'm actually hitting really well. It's not that hard. Go ahead, thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to the Cardinal Nest. Kick off! Uh-oh. He's done that a lot already. You gotta quick pitch him. Min, no. Not right, no. It's filled up right now, man. The baseball. Damo 1200, thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to the Cardinal Nest. Not much baseball. I'm using this cheap view. Hi. Y'all got me that. Damo, what is that? Is that a sub button hype? What is that? What's that emoji? Or is it just a hype button? Oh, okay. What streamer? I think I already won it in the first out. It doesn't even matter if I get ahead of you. Troy Dan Gaiman. Oh, okay. Cool, man. Welcome to the stream, man. Just trying to fake you out. That one guy. Oh, that one guy in junior high. The Salem. Oh, yeah. Well, everybody else can do it. It's okay, Zach. I've heard of Troy Dan. I don't think I've ever been in a stream. This is too easy. A lot. I'm over 3.5 million right now. That change up out of here. Oh, missed it. Change up's my favorite pitch to hit. I guess, if you don't want to play PlayStation all week. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, do it. Nah. Those guys will probably go back on and beat your score. The guy that beat your score a few weeks ago is the guy from the Daddy League. They run a website called Daddy Leagues or something. And he was telling me, like, he was disappointed I didn't play that week because he wanted to see if I could beat him. Pretty good site. If you go there, you can look at all the Diamond Dynasty cards and how much they're worth and how much it costs for collections to be done. It's updated constantly. No, he hasn't yet. He hasn't won a prize yet. Yeah, I know. Especially relievers, it's super easy to hit them. You don't ever want to use relievers against these guys. Yeah. Prize this week is a Brandon Phillips signed baseball. Ew. Altuve signed baseball would have been awesome. So just keep going. Try your ass off right now. Because you're not going to want to do it again. I'll sell it to a Reds fan. If I got it, I would sell it. Fuck that. I'd keep it. I mean, if we could win multiple ones, yeah, but that prize means you beat like the whole world out for it. Yeah. Black? I don't know. It's a good question. You think it would? Ah, oh, it's tip top. Later. Yeah.
.3 and I choke. How do you win the prize? You just get the high score.
Yeah, and they only win one prize a year, and I already got the Hayward ball. Ugh. GCO Lynx hype. God, I feel like a beast knowing what pitch is coming. I feel like I'm playing MVP baseball and I can read what pitch is coming every time. Yeah, that's true. MVP was pretty easy though. Some of the guys didn't hide at all and you could see it during their windup. Slider's still hard as hell to hit. GCO link side. I feel like this slider is still going to get me eventually. Probably a backdoor slider. I mean front door, whatever. Still nasty. Yeah. I don't know, Lynx. My brother's already got a pretty good score. 1.5 million. He's about where I'm at. No, he's using the he was using a custom catcher camera. The one I was kind of using. He's the one that helped me with that. I wonder if they try to patch it. That's why it looks like that. Or maybe that's just how they have leases. What'd you get, Kyle? No, it's like that on PS3 now. I discovered that. It's been like that, dude. No, there's guys that've been using it. There's guys that's been using this forever, and they've always done it for the read the pitches. What? Yeah. I think he was just hard to read. I don't know. Maybe it's just MLB 15 on PS3. Come on, John. Just keep resetting it, man. Try restarting your modem or something. Outside. Probably. Uh-oh. Got a home run. Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna take a while. Oh, I missed it. Fuck, I missed the slider. I struck out. 8.6 million. Oh well. Yeah, Twins is my brother. You just gotta keep restarting it. Oh, I just missed another home run. Damn it. Oh well, I don't care. Might be your gnat type, John. I told everyone in our league to make sure they have a static IP and then forward the ports or enable DMZ. Austin 24, thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to the Cardinal Nest. I just missed the slider again. The fuck? Well, I'm not. Yeah, I don't give a shit now. Oh my! Can't even check swing on a rookie. Fuck your slider. Yep.
Nope, that's down.
Damn slider, dude.
Your score.
really not that hard, even with zone. I still think it should be banned, even with zone. That's what baseball is about. I mean, that's the whole chess match. It throws a slider down and away in the black. It's still hard to hit. He's one of my viewers. Pretty good. Good job, Kyle. I missed the fucking slider. Fuck! Fucking just choked on my... Just choked on my last two outs. Oh well. I don't really care. Still cheap as hell using that view anyway. Yeah. Even on that view, it's... Good job. Good job, Lynx. Oh, damn, you're already out of it, Zach? Oh.